This is one more very interesting looking moth, and it has nice, if you notice in the corner of the wings there is one kind of a grayish patch and a little bit of black also.